Hi, my name is Chris Zerhut, and I'm the lead system designer on Hearthstone. I'm here today to talk to you about some exciting new changes coming to Arena in our next update. But first, let's talk about how the typical Arena draft is going right now. Often you'll see choices that look like this: Fireball, Ice Barrier, and Wisp. One of these cards is so much better than the other two that there's not really any kind of decision to make. But let's imagine a different set of choices. Now you have Fireball, Leyline Manipulator, and Primordial Drake. Now we're talking. All three of these cards is very strong. However, which one is best for your deck depends on a lot of other considerations. Do you have dragon synergies? Does your deck need more taunts? What does your mana curve look like? Are you getting additional cards from Cobblest Tome or Babbling Book? These questions and more determine which card is best for your deck, not just which card has the best value. Starting in patch 10.4, each arena pick will feature three cards of relatively equal power level, but different rarities. You'll see commons side by side with rares and epics. Legendaries will still appear in their own separate picks, but there you'll see three legendaries of approximately equal power level as well. Picks 1, 10, 20, and 30 continue to be guaranteed to have cards of rare quality or better, but we have temporarily disabled the increased chance to see cards from the most recent expansion. In addition, patch 10.4 is the first time you'll see new cards that were decided upon at BlizzCon. Each class has one new arena-only card that you can only play if you draft an arena deck. We've kept all the existing modifiers that increase the chance to see class cards, spells, and weapons, but we've decreased the chance to see cards of below average value. Cards of different rarities still have approximately the same chance of appearing that they had before the update, but now they'll appear alongside cards of different rarities and of the same approximate power level. Our goal with these changes has been to give players much more interesting decisions to make when drafting an arena deck. You can draft cards for a particular synergy, for a strategy you want to pursue, or maybe just to fit your playstyle. We believe this increased sense of personal ownership will make Arena a lot more fun. We've been playtesting these changes a lot internally, and the team's been having a ton of fun drafting arena decks. We can't wait for you to try it. We love it, and we think you will too. But we want to hear from you. We're constantly exploring new ideas in Hearthstone, and your feedback can make them even better. Thanks for watching.